Hello and welcome to another video of latest fashion design. For any query, please write at comment section. This video is on hand paint saree design. For more design, click the I button or link above the video. You can take a screenshot of chosen design and make it. If you are new to my channel, click the subscribe button for regular updates. There's something extremely special about pink hand-painted sarees. No matter what the design or print, it just looks beautiful. Matched with a contrasting color for the hand painting or the print, and you'd end up with a surely wedding outfit for your intimate wedding, just like this real brides got for their special day. Every bride needs at least one yellow or orange colored outfit for her wedding function, be it for the haldi function or the big day. So we say that you go with a yellow or orange hand painted saree without having any doubts, because it looks so good and everyone will end up loving your choice. And if you are having a hard time believing us, then we say you simply scroll below and check out this best hand painted sarees in bright hues. Ladies, let go of the myth that brides should not wear white on their wedding day. It's time to embrace change and do those things which make you happy on the most special day of your life. And if you have always dreamed of donning a white saree, not a dull one of course, with beautiful work done on it, then you are in luck, because we may have just found the ultimate white hand-painted saree option for you to wear on your wedding day. I hope this video will help you to design hand paint saree. Subscribe and click the bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching.